Going on, guys. Tyson Anderson, Mr. Hammer Down. Let's go, y'all, right here. Back out here on the ground again, y'all. I've got these three. I've got Anderson's Briar Country Jackie being Miss Sissy. Fed them a little heavy last night because they pounded. I've got Kiss Black Thunder right there, old heavy New York Nick Mayo. And then I've got Foster's Peaches right there being out of a Little Pack Rabbit Champion. It might even be Grand Rabbit Champion, Good Time Supercharge, Thunder, and Foster's Turn It Up Tibby. Let's go, Thunder. Right here, y'all. Let's go. Let's go this way. Handling is everything. I don't have a collar on either one of these dogs. They're deer broke, 100%. Right here. Let's go this way and jump as an old swamp rabbit. Put some miles on y'all today. What I'm doing, actually, Thunder, let's go here. Emptying out. What I'm doing actually right now is the hunting season is almost over. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and get on these dogs because I haven't honestly been able to run like talking about my own stuff. I've been training everybody else's dogs. And so, you know, I jeopardized the hunting season, of course, and ran all the way up to this week, you know, or to the last week. And that's okay. So, hey guys, some people say, hey, can you run a rabbit? I'm about to let you guys see, so stay tuned. Let's go here, y'all. Yo, here, let's go. No collars. None of these dogs have collars on them. Let's go here, y'all. No collars. Deer country, most people can't do this. But when you have broke dogs, and these are three, like I said, it's a 10-year-old, it's a 6-year-old right there, and it's a puppy right there. So I'll show you what we can get done here in just a minute. Dogs, hunt them up. Hunt them up. Thunder for the jump. Don't y'all count that old man out. Kiss Black Thunder. By the way, y'all, it is Sunday morning. I want to wish all of y'all a very happy Sunday morning. Ground got frosted last night. They'll straighten them out, and when they get them up, show enough hammering, you'll hear. I'm gonna try to record this uncut. That's what I'm gonna try to do. It's too thick in here to really catch them crossing. I mean, I had to kill myself to go over these paths. I got my little gloves on. Pretty cold out here. Sissy. Got another pack up there. 3-dog pack. I'm gonna run. After I run these dogs, I'm run these dogs about 5 hours. Isn't it Thunder? Might be a split race. We got a split race. Thunder's over there to the right here. So long. I wouldn't breed to a dog that couldn't solo, guys. I wouldn't. Teach his own, do what you want to do, but I wouldn't. That's those other dogs making that fuss in that box. Right there. Okay, Sissy doing up there with him. Thunder. It's tough in here, y'all, I'm gonna tell you. Once they straighten them out, though, hit them woods, it's over. Get with them, Peach. Peach ain't packed with it yet. Can't be a swamp rabbit.
Later. Thank you.
over here in some water. So it was a swamp rabbit. The old female peaches squalled out in the bottom down there. She was trying to step it. Thunder came right up there with her. Tag team, they both walked it out and out. And Sissy going on in the back end. And there they went, boom, 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 boom. Tried to catch a rabbit, and they come across here to where I usually record on the front side over there. Came over here on the back side across this big beaver dam. I seen the rabbit shoot across there before I could get the camera up. I said, look at this mess. I let the dogs come on across. Running pretty decent now. Yesterday, they really pounded. Down east in Red Springs, North Carolina, where we were at yesterday. Man, they hammered. They about took that rabbit out of hearing distance. I don't know the hell. It's tough conditions that they guys, and they still running pretty good. Frost on the ground. Those guys, especially the old folks say, you can't kill no rabbit or go rabbit hunting on no frosty day when the ground got hard. Dogs can't smell nothing. Dogs doing pretty good to be a 10-year-old, a 6-year-old, and a puppy on a frosty morning. Only yesterday was twice as good as this, believe it or not. I ran around for about 1 hour and 20 minutes, 1 hour and 30 minutes. Seemed like they didn't have about 2 or 3 breakdowns. I mean, just nonstop. But it was so dead bone thick, man. You didn't catch no rabbit in there. That big old swamper running around in that water, not moving. You can't catch that rabbit up in there, not like that. I was thinking why I'm hunting at it either. What we hunted yesterday, no, I won't do it. Gonna get that check. I don't know the layout up there where they're at. I haven't been that far back. Ten-year-old, ready to get the peaches. She's saying, help me. Can't do it all by myself, y'all. Get to him. Well, you know, most people want to stay back at the truck, but that's not where McDonald's is. That's not where you can see what's going on. You got to get over in here. I'm probably half a mile, three quarters of a mile away from my truck. Got bobcats and all kind of stuff, but don't you worry about that. You let me do the worrying. Find him! Get him up! Tell them what that water in it. I know what it is. North Carolina Swampers. This is the unedited version, guys. Straighten them out. Don't you give up on that old man. Sight ray sound like. Y'all know most people would have cut that camera off by now. Chopped it up about five times, made it look like them dogs never cut off. But you get the real hill over here on Anderson Beagle side. Listen to that church choir. Tough condition. As long as they keep them hunting and running, that's all I care about. Ain't no swinging, ain't no cutting. That's all I ask for. Yeah, dropping 30 seconds to a minute and a half. Right back on them. Can't ask much more than that. Frosty day. May not be the prettiest of running. Just when I thought it was over. I'm right here in the middle of the swamp. Knee deep in the swamp. All around me. I'm about to cross back. next time.
Cash my check, clean my truck, put on my hat, forgot about work. Sun going down, head across town, pick up my baby, turn it around. Good time. Oh, I need a good time. I've been working all weekend, I'm tired, I don't want to sleep, and I want to have fun. Time for a good time.